I'm Morgan here at the One Hockey Pennsylvania Summer Challenge. I'm here with Zachary. And how's your game going?
Good so far. We've been playing hard. It's been difficult because we have some new kids on our team, but we've been trying.
Good. Have you won any games?
Yeah, our first game we won, and our last game we just played, we lost.
And what position do you play?
I play forward.
So have you had some good saves or good games?
Yeah.
And how do you think your team is going to do going into the game today?
I think we're going to do pretty well. Yeah.
And how's your experience at One Hockey Event so far?
It's been well. I played a couple years ago and won our tournament. And this is my second time playing.
Why?
I couldn't do it again.
And if you could describe One Hockey in one word, what would it be?
Amazing. So I feel like the game is just, it's a good place to be. The game is really good. And like, competition is really well.
Okay, awesome. Thank you so much. Good luck in the tournament.
Thank you.